and they need to loosen up. Going to Hey y'all, I forgot that you can actually get strength up by punching other people. I'm not gonna do that though. And public lobbies where this game is packed, because that's gonna be RDM, like official RDM. It wouldn't be considered RDM if we're just by ourselves like this. Bite up, nigga. It ain't RDM, it's just by ourselves. It ain't RDM. Come on, dude. You can get your strength up by doing this. This is your initiation station. You're a recruit, yeah? You gotta go over this. And plus, the admin ain't on the footy line, which I was an admin. I gotta wait for one. Come on, hold R. Hold R to get your fist up, bro. Hold R. No, just hold R, bro. This dude is running up, nigga. Holy shit. Holy shit. Nigga, this is real shit. Real talk. Well, look, hey, went from real talk to real track in 5 seconds, nigga. Rowdy, nigga. Ooh.
ask you. PRP, PRP. I can start yawning out in the middle of the street. PRP. Yes, it's like a mugging. Pretty much a mugging. And gangbang. True. Yeah, but what was it? If it's, just with the gun, right? If a person's holding a gun to your head, you have to, comply with it. Oh, yeah, I know that. I'm just saying, though, wasn't it, like, you have to comply no matter what if a person has a gun pointed towards you? I know. I just wanted to make sure I have my RPs right. We need to set up a real game, not just fight with the death. I mean, that works, but you know. I don't know, bro, say that. We have to, like, set up a game somehow. True. And that guy just left, so alright. Oh my god, it's a one. No.